No, she didn't get expelled from Hollywood Arts to make room here for you.
Then why did she get kicked out?
She's crazy. A loony bat. She stole things, carried weird stuff in her backpack. A real nutcase.
Lick my loafers, Debbie.
Hey, be careful with her. She's a slippery one.
We're gonna take Fawn down to the station and book her. She won't bother you again.
Oh, thank you so much.
Sure.
Detective, she's pretty shaken up. Do you have an extra police officer who could give her a ride home?
Sure thing.
Oh, and can Trina come? She texted me. She said she has a fever.
No problem. Just tell your mom I send her my best.
Okay.
Sorry.
I don't even mind.